The gallery Endless Thoughts is presenting the solo exhibition of Meenakshi Patil. In this series of paintings presented in this exhibition done in acrylic on canvas, she deals with space and void. In all the canvases, the picture space is sometimes monochromatically dark, sometimes enlightened with various shades of grey. Within the darkened or enlightened space, which resembles widespread void, there in truth a turbulence like a drop of light that interacts with the broader space of void. This tension caused by this interaction hints at the greater tension of life. Maybe Meenakshi does not intend to arrive at such a narrative conclusion, only the blinking light with darkness lingers to indicate an intrinsic contemplation. She transforms minimal abstraction in her own way to devise a form that is very original and belongs to her own. About Meenakshi's paintings, one of the greatest art critics of contemporary time, Ranjit Hoskote, says, "In viewing and savoring the pyrotechnics of Meenakshi's works, we find ourselves transported into a larger frame of being, the Ritu Samhara or cycle of the seasons, that we too often neglect or forget in the pursuit of our accelerated metropolitan lives."